A Kansas City school is marking a milestone. It's not part of the district, but it is filled with urban students, and its entire graduating class is going to college. And as one student gets what turns out to be an acceptance letter, you get to see her reaction.
Sometimes you just need a place to have an opportunity, like a chance to succeed in.
For Adavia Thornton, that place turned out to be Kansas City's Cristo Rey High School. Adavia gets an envelope from Fairfield University.
And then an award.
This is described as a private school for urban students. They get a college prep education and get help paying for it.
Well, it says welcome, so that should be something good, right?
We are told all 60 graduating seniors are going to college, and now that includes Adavia.
Dear Adavia, congratulations on behalf of the undergraduate admission committee. I'm happy to inform you of your admission to the General Studies program at Fairfield University as a member of the class of 2014.
We work with them from the day they walk in on where are you going to college. That's our whole emphasis. It's not are you going to college, but where are you going to college.
Cristo Rey statistics show nearly a quarter of the senior class came here from Kansas City schools. Today, seniors are the first class they came in when the school first opened in 2006.
The teachers and like the staff, they looked at us and they said, oh, we see potential in this group of students. And they gave us a chance.
In return, students must work in class and work one day a week at an area company with goals in mind, like getting into Fairfield.
I can go to college. That's what that means. Oh, my gosh.
Now, Cristo Rey counts on financial support, donations, grants, and community contributions. Its fundraiser, Dancing with the Stars KC, is set for March 27th. Look for details on KMBC.com.